Are you unable to update your NVIDIA drivers while using GeForce Experience because you get installation errors? This could be happening because GeForce Experience is either damaged or corrupt. So follow the steps of this video to learn how to resolve this NVIDIA driver issue in a quick and easy way. First, open your Start menu. Type DXDeog. Open DXDeog. Press Yes. Wait for the tool to scan your PC. Click on Display. In here, you will find all the information about your graphics card. Now open the link that you will find in the description of this video. Now add the information of your graphics card that you found on DXDeog. Press Search. Press Download. Press Download again. Wait for the driver to be downloaded. Now open the NVIDIA driver installer you just downloaded. Press Yes. Press OK. Wait for the driver to be extracted. Select NVIDIA driver and GeForce Experience. Press Agree and Continue. Select Express, then press Next. Now wait for the driver to be installed. Now restart your PC. If this tutorial helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.